I'm Daniel Crawford, General Manager at Hallam Truck Centre, and we're part of the CMV Group. Yeah, look, the CMV Group has a charitable foundation we've had for quite some time, and also a staff foundation. And so when we heard of the Camp Quality Convoy for Kids, we wanted to get involved. I actually did lose a cousin to cancer many years ago, and she was supported by Camp Quality, so it's close to our heart. So we jumped on board, we gave some donations. Didn't expect to go lead truck because I was hoping there'd be some pretty good bidding, but regardless, we're up the front there and proudly doing it. So on behalf of the CMV Group and the CMV Staff Foundation, we're really proud to be a sponsor, and Hallam Truck Centre, and well done to everyone for putting on such a great event, and attribute it to all the guys that got involved. Well done. Thank you.
We're truck drivers, we're not the brightest people on earth.
You know, I just recorded that day.
Yeah. My name's Jared Witherow. Yo, one of yous.
Yeah, Richard Johns.
And Scott Trennery.
And we're from Mac Trans, based out of Pakenham. We come down to the Convoy for Kids today because it's a great event, and we're here to help the kids. And my old man did it, and he brought me along when I was a little ankle biter, and now it's my turn to come here and help support the kids.
Well, my first time, I brought my daughter down, and she's loving all the go, so supporting the kids as well, giving them a...
Yep, my first go too, and kids with cancer, they shouldn't deserve it, you know, it's their first go at life, and, you know, help them while we can, you know.
And we love any excuse to show off a truck.
That's it.
My name's Liam, and this is my dad's truck.
My name's Will.
My name's Ellie, and this is my truck.
And what brings you to Camp Quality at the truck show today?
Support the kids and have a look at trucks.
Support the kids, raise some money for them all, and have a look at some trucks.
Yeah. Support the kids, have a look at some trucks.
Yeah. You enjoyed it?
Yeah.
Yep.
Yep.
What was the drive up like?
Slow.
Yeah, very slow. Yeah, but it was slow. Good to look at all the other trucks when you're driving.
Right, Chris Darwin from Colac in Victoria. Come along today to support the children for Camp Quality and our love of trucks and comradeship between the other drivers. And my old girl, 30-year-old. And started life as a Finnamore's and had several owners since. So she's just retired with me, does a bit of farm work, and that's it now. So yeah, had a great day.
Peter Flagg, worked for Boomeroo Nurseries, and we've done Convoy for 3 times. Let's get out, help the kids. Boss enjoys the trucks being on the show.
Hey, I'm Mario from Just Fuel. Gifford, one of our drivers. We've got Savannah, Jordan and Bridget. And we've come to Camp Quality because it's all about the kids and quality of life for terminal sick children who don't get a chance to enjoy their full life. And that's the whole idea why we try to get behind Camp Quality and raise as much money as possible. It's the 2017 Camp Quality Convoy for Kids.